Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I included this product link in the description to find the most up-to-date pricing. Stay tuned and let's get into the video. Makita XPH12Z 18V LXT. Makita make expensive tools, but if you're willing and able to make the investment, they can be a good choice. So how does their XPH12Z hammer drill measure up? It's another drill that uses brushless technology. That means it's able to match the motor speed to the degree of drilling challenge. It won't overheat, and the fast charging battery will last longer. And you'll get maximum power too. The 18V battery will power a choice of two speeds. On the low setting you'll get up to 500 revolutions per minute. Turn it up to high, and that will increase to up to 2000 revolutions per minute. That translates to up to 530 inch-pounds of torque. If you need to work in tight spaces, you will appreciate its compact dimensions. This is one of the shortest drills on our list, at just over 7 inches long. And it comes with two LED lights to help you see what you're doing. Perhaps the thing that separates this drill from the crowd, though, is its ability to cope with difficult working environments. Makita have designed it with what they call XPT, Extreme Protection Technology. It means the drill will cope with large quantities of dust, as well as being water resistant. If you're going to be using it frequently, and particularly if you'll be outdoors, it's a good option. Other than price, there's really only one downside here, and that's the switch to select the drill mode. This is another drill with standard and hammer drill options, but the switch can be temperamental. We've heard complaints of it getting stuck in hammer mode. Let's hope Makita listened to the feedback and sort this out, because in all other respects it's a great drill. I have included this product link in the description. You can check out this link for more information and latest price. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Share this video, and don't forget to hit the like button.